nearing the halfway point. Hintz works his way to the middle, drives it ahead. Backdoor feed score. Too good. Hintz and Robertson working it, and the explosiveness of Rope Hintz got that goal done. It was an easy layup.
Well, that was the perfect way to describe it. Everybody was watching Hintz come through the middle of the ice, and this is what Dallas is doing. Look how far they're going to stretch this play. Rope Hintz with a beautiful move. Brings it from the backhand to the forehand and just cuts by Benning. Everybody watching Hintz. Robertson wide open. Back door. Look, two guys on Hintz. Hintz just makes a nice little touch pass over to Robertson.